Daytime Emmy Award-winning actor Tyler Christopher, known for his work on the soap opera General Hospital, has died. The actor's former co-star posting that Christopher died after a cardiac event in his apartment in San Diego. He was 50 years old. Christopher was also well known for his role on Days of Our Lives and was an outspoken advocate for mental health and openly spoke about his own struggles with bipolar depression.